Azura's wisdom to you, friend. My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
I don't care how many colleges they build, or how much the sea swallows up. I'll outlast them all.
Can you believe that this hold used to contend for the throne of the High King? Now, perhaps others will listen. Here, your reward is promised. You have Winterhold's thanks. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title, mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck to you. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Winterhold. I grant you this weapon from the armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify the guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. All right then.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
I told you what you wanted to know. What else could you want? All right, then.
I still need some help, if you can spare the time.
Exactly as I said it would. Now, are you ready to try again? I am confident it will work this time. This will be worth it. Okay, now don't move at all. Oh my...
That isn't right. Just wait. Just... I can fix this. Oh no, that's not good. Let me try again. This really isn't turning out the way I'd hoped. I'll get it right this time, I swear. There! All better. Well, it all worked out in the end, didn't it? Oh, no, it hasn't. Let's be honest. I have a long way to go before I'm ready for the kind of advanced magic I've been attempting. But at least I know where to start now. Thank you. You've been a great help to me.
Just teleporting to Windhelm so I can take the carriage to Owide Run. Or Rithen for that matter, it makes really no difference. As long as I can sell some shit and dump some shit.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Perhaps you have
take a look.
Your road lead you to warm sands.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Well met, kinsman.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
What do you need, my friend?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Remedies for ailments, both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's
content. Still here.
I am at your command. Lead on. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Pardon me. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Yeah, I'd even buy trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
What's the matter? You can't
stand beside. Please tell me you have news of my son.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. You take care of yourself now.
Aye. Now there's a beautiful sword. Like a sliver of metal.
I work for Bellaford at the General Goods Store.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Got some good people. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I work for Bellaford at the General Goods Store.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane?
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Lightrun. Yorland has got that on me. Man. All I ask is a fair chance.
Still here. I am at your command. Get going then. I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going. Then.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see my sweatshirt.
Divine smile on you, Fress.
Papa, you're home.
Can I get a few gold to spend? Please? What? Seriously? No way! With this, I could buy everything in the market! Wow! Thanks!
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Patron of the great clan Battlepole. When the Empire surrendered to the Altmeri Dominion, they shamed us all.
It seems this damnable conflict is... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
You're looking at a real warrior. At least I used to be.
Lot of steel to shape. Gods be praised. Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Well met, kids.
Papa! Stay safe. What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you. No, even if you are my elder. Did you need something, Papa? Need something? That big tree in the park looks so sad. I feel sorry. Need something? Yes? Boys, girls, dogs, elders. There's nobody I won't fight.
Welcome to war. We've got small weapons. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Yes?
I've got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going, then.
When the Empire surrendered,